Their most popular items. Chef, good morning. Thanks for joining us.
Good morning. Happy to be here.
So you're going to show us the banana waffle flambé. This one looks a little tricky to make at home.
You know, this is a fun one. Kids love it too, and that's one thing. It's kind of cool to kind of bring them into it. They love to see flames, you know, and all that. They kind of gives a little action. But we also do this in the restaurant if, you know, you don't want to set your house on fire. So.
Yeah, you don't want to lose an eyebrow for a waffle, but it's pretty good. Let's get started. Where do you begin with your waffle?
So we're going to get a pan really hot. That's important because we're flambéing. We need that heat, intensity heat. We're also going to caramelize these bananas. So we're really working on high heat here. I'm going to start getting this pan really hot and start with whole butter and a good amount, too. It's just bubbling up there right away, right in the pan. We're going to see it start to brown right away. That's what we want. And we're going to slide our bananas in there, all in one single layer.
Okay.
We really want to get these to caramelize and dice.
Yeah, the sugar in the bananas. Nice.
I'm going to add a little bit of salt. We're basically going to caramelize these bananas and kind of make a caramel inside the pan. So for this waffle, you're not going to need syrup. You're not going to need, it's got everything you need right there.
All right. When do we add the booze and the flames?
So the booze comes next. We're gonna do. We're gonna wait for these outside of these bananas to caramelize. We actually slice the bananas pretty thick too, because they'll kind of shrink as they cook and start to break down. So right now we've got a nice little caramelization. So here we go.
Oh my! You make it look easy. I don't know if I'm trying this at home.
Right.
So how long do you let it flambé for?
You don't have any fixtures.
Oh, is it out? Oh, and it goes out kind of like that. Super easy.
Yeah, 2% alcohol burns off. You know, you're going to see this stop to that flame. Now we're going to add our sugars. We got a little brown sugar, white sugar. This will be the base of the caramel. And then a little bit of orange.
Oh, you make the caramel right there in the sauce. Makes sense. That looks amazing. Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna finish with just a little bit of vanilla.
Yum. Oh my gosh. Dumping it on the waffle. Voila.
Right. So now we're gonna go and
money.
Put this on our waffle here.
Well, Chef Thomas, thank you so much for the time. That looks amazing. I can see why it's your top seller there at Revival. You guys have three locations.